Overnight, four kids and two adults were sent to the hospital after two cars collided on Cleveland's east side. It happened just before midnight at East 79th and St. Clair. We just got off the phone with EMS, and they tell us a five-year-old girl is in critical condition this morning. A five-year-old boy, a six-year-old girl, and a 10-year-old girl are all in serious condition. Two adults suffered minor injuries. Let's take a live.